make this new a little cover. Yeah, because you already know that y'all really want to differentiate your show. I didn't know that. You know, I didn't know that. But then the whole y'all gonna make more money than that. Where did that come from? Because that didn't have to be saying.
You know what I think it came from? I think I can't speak for them, so I can't.
Right, right. And then, like I said, though, Tess Madison, I tried to buy the sponsorship after the show. Once I seen how the show looked, Maddie, because I know you say you wanted to look a certain way, but you would be proud. If you were, because like you said, it was packed out and the crowd was crazy. Yeah, so if you would see the actual, because I got it taped, it's so professional. That's what made me excited and want to call him back and say, listen, well, I want to give y'all the show, you know, just so that y'all could. Right.
It was miscommunication, miswords, you know, the venue wasn't all the way where it was supposed to be, whatever, but we had a good time.
Right.
Apologize to those people that didn't have whatever, you know, I provided a service. You feel what I'm saying?
Right. Well, if you want to go live and bring me in on your live, that way people can see that we're not beefing. With you, because death day is knocking. And at the end of the day, you the talent. So I say the best thing for us to do is you to go live, we go live, and people see that we okay and let it go.
You too, though. Okay, well, we have to do this stuff on the, we can't do it on, oh my God, I'm trying to think of Facebook making them sound, the cracking sounds and stuff like that.
Oh, when you own them. I know. It'd be frustrating. I'm like, it's a whole month later. People get on my nerves. Yes, it's a month later. They still mad. Yeah. Let that shit go. I done moved on. I got Wu-Tang about to come. She tried to get them views up.
You know, because